Okay, and the other stock in which you have a sell is NMDC, entirely unrelated but except related as another PSU stock, NTPC. Give me your view on NTPC as well, please.
Yeah, NMDC is doing the same thing metal stocks are doing. Rally fizzled out, lower lows, lower highs, small trading range has broken on the downside. All metal stocks are looking weak. NTPC has been a favorite stock for me, but that means nothing to the market. I'm not a, you know, the charts are very, very difficult for NTPC. I wouldn't be a buyer here. Although short selling is something that you have to think about, but NTPC's charts are not bullish. That's an easy statement.
Okay.